What is up? It's your boy Dream. Let's look at the playoff tree. You know, we whooped the Cleveland Cavaliers' ass. So now we're going up against the Hawks. They swept the Knicks. Remind me, are they the first in the East? Let me see. Oh no, they're second. They're second in the East. But you already know, I got my badges set. Masher on this little nigga. So yeah, we about to get to it. Let's get it. Oh, Hall of Fame every game. Oh, we don't need practice. Like Iverson said, we're listening to Black Iverson. Let's get it. Shout out Aaliyah. I've been seeing this this 2K TV.
Oh my goodness.
Hey, it worked out.
I've been seeing this a lot on 2K TV.
Oh, good steal.
See if the guy got defense. Nope.
Got you, Rod. Feed the big man. I like it. There's an assist for you, Alexis.
She hella good too.
Oh, you're open. Green.
There it is.
Got it.
Let's go.
Pass.
Nice. Good shot, Chris.
Yeah.
Pass, Aaliyah.
I told you, Aaliyah. I'm locked in. We're going to get that W for you.
Let's get it.
Taking a look at Chicago.
Time to whoop that ass.
You wonder, Greg, don't you, how much they've got left in the tank? They spent.
I'm going to take advantage of Trae Young.
The first round series.
He's small.
And they better. Having to play these first two games on the road, never an easy task. But you get to this point of the season, and adrenaline gives you all the energy you need. To be honest, I'm more concerned about their talent level than their energy level.
Let's go.
Now let's take a look at the Bulls' opening lineup. DeRozan out there with Vucevic. Then it's Zach LaVine. And there's the great. And it's Ball in at the point guard. Now here's Bay. A three from Bogdanovich. Offensive rebound.
What?
That ball.
What?
And Bay's not going to hesitate. Very confident in that range.
Here's the great. Rebounded by.
Whoa.
I can't see why he missed that one there. The D's close, but.
Whoa. What's going on? Hold on now. We'll start that shit.
And the Bulls with possession. 4-point game.
Let's get it.
To a good start as he hits his first shot attempt.
Some gamesmanship now as Ball saw 1-3 go and said, I'll get one back on you.
Pass to Bay. And DeMar DeRozan pulls it down. Bulls have gone 2-3 here to start out the game.
Damn.
The great misses.
And he didn't punish them for the weak coverage there, but they can't count on him to continue missing.
It's Bogdanovich on the wing. DeRozan defending. Bogdanovich against DeRozan. 4 on the shot clock. And it's Hunter with the jam.
This is a nice version of DeAndre Hunter. Aggressive, using his strength. He has all the tools.
Atlanta shooting their first free throw of the evening. Chicago is drawn 1-2 from long range in the first quarter. The great passes to DeRozan. And finish off by DeRozan.
Leaping ability is off the charts. Not the biggest power forward, but outstanding. Rising up off the ground.
And it's Bogdanovich in the corner.
Yeah.
They want just about on every possession if they can get it. He doesn't make them all, but still very much a high percentage look.
Man, guys, he's been a pro for a long time. DeRozan still with the hops to flush. And boy, does he get up quick.
Now here's Bay. It's Bogdanovich on the wing. Here's Capella. And that one goes out of bounds.
He's not big.
First quarter of basketball, just over 2.5 minutes play. Here's Hunter.
And great activity from LaVine there. When he's engaged
Let's
on
get
defense,
it.
He's a difference maker.
And so it's Ball who brings the ball up for the Chicago Bulls. Here's the great and foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. That's on Clint Capella.
Yeah, the defender all over.
The Bulls shooting their first foul shots of the night here. And that's good as he hits both of his shots.
Well, when he gets into a groove at the free throw line, it doesn't just last for tonight. This might be 2 weeks, 2 months, something like that.
A nice shot by
Bogdanovich. Oh, shit. That was my fault.
Continuing to read and scan the floor, and that time finds an open teammate.
Bulls have gotten four.
Let's run these plays.
Attempts to drop in the first quarter. Ball, the pass to the great. Back to Ball. Clock at six. To the middle. Here's Vucevic. No good on the shot. Good work defensively by Capella. Ball against Young. Shoots over Ball. Young's shot is good.
Damn, he got crossed
Young's
up.
Got his second bucket of the night.
But you got to take some chances, and Young will do that, challenging the defense that time.
Here's the great. Banked in off the glass.
And you PK Garvey.
Make some noise in the postseason. Great to see MP get more than just a taste of the playoffs.
Yeah, huge, isn't it? That's such a valuable thing to have as a rookie. Here's hoping MP is absorbing every moment. And the Hawks will go for a different look here. Bruno Fernandes checked in for Clint Capella. Okongwu comes in for Sadiq Bey. Griffin's checked in for him. And Hield subbed in for Bogdanovich. And the Bulls will go for a different look here. Drummond's checked in for Vucevic. Williams comes in for DeMar DeRozan. Green, he's checked in for Zach LaVine, and it's Alex Caruso in for Lonzo Ball.
Well, they shouldn't be giving that shot to anyone, but they certainly shouldn't be giving it to him. That's a big break for the defense.
And the basket by the great.
Not just the accuracy in the quarter, it's his movement and the energy that's getting him on this nice roll.
And here is Okongwu. Doesn't go for him. And it's Chicago the other way. Here's the great. Another field goal for him.
Let's go.
For six shooting tonight.
And of the last six baskets, five have come on the interior. This is just smash mouth physical basketball, guys.
Now here's Hield. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. Griffin finds Hield. Back to Griffith. Again, can't hit. The Bulls leading by four. Here's the great. That's another one.
He can't guard me.
Fifth in just seven shots.
And this has been a great job of just getting into the middle of that defense and really scoring effectively from the paint.
Here's Fernando. Young pass to Griffin. Back to Young. Will it go? Not enough on that one as it misses. Bulls have gone 8 of 11 in the first quarter. They'll take that percentage any night. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws. For Chicago, they have gone 2 for 2 in the game at the line.
Let's get it.
Chicago making a switch here. Both free throws.
Let's get it.
The great. Let's it fly. Young's shot is off. Here's the great. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. Bulls shooting their fifth and sixth free throws of the game. The first free throw is good. He's
oh, shit.
Second. And so is the Chicago Bulls.
Yeah, we tapping that ass. Whooping that ass.
Tells the story of what tough defense they're playing today. We'll return shortly.
Second round of the playoffs.
Here in game one.
We get to it.
This quarter has in store for.
They can't do it. Yeah. Yeah.
They use the fast break to generate some easy buckets before the defense could get set.
Yeah, they did a great job. Just the initial thrust.
Let's go.
That attack as soon as they got the ball.
Thank you.
In transition.
So for Chicago right now, we've got Patrick Beverley, DeRozan out there with Zach LaVine, and it's Vucevic, and it's the great, and at the two. And with an update from the sideline, let's check in with David Aldridge.
Well, guys, the great in the last outing against the Cavaliers played phenomenal basketball. He contributed 31 points and played tremendous defense as well, really causing havoc on both ends of the floor. He did a little bit of everything for them. It just seemed like he was everywhere on the floor. Kevin, back to you.
David, we appreciate the update. Greg, we'll see if he can keep rolling here tonight.
Yeah, and that's the rub.
Get your ass off somewhere.
He can carry your team across the line.
And you want to see him make sure that the teammates
Let's go.
Are also involved in what they're doing, especially if he draws that much attention.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. Five buckets in a row from the paint.
It's Bogdanović on the wing. It's good with the assist
from
Johnson. Bogdanović has got five.
Trying to improve every year, that's the goal of anyone in the NBA. Bogdanović has great fundamentals to be able to do that.
Yeah, that's the third bucket in a row from the paint. This defense needs to clog those lanes in the middle.
On the wing, Johnson. Healed the pass to Bogdanović. From deep. He can't get that one to fall. Now Chicago takes it the other way. They've led by as many as 11 points. Here's the great. Bogdanović grabs the miss. The Hawks trail by 8. Hunter with it. Now guarded by Vucevic. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot 2 at the free throw line.
How was that a foul?
That one on Vucevic.
Just kidding.
Keep that lead.
And so it's the Chicago.
There we go. Get shit.
Your Hawks 31. The Bulls.
And we're back for more exciting action from the Eastern Conference semifinal.
Oh, he has terrible defense.
It's been one outstanding game from the great.
Oh, yeah.
The way he goes at defenders, he is bound.
It's going to be a hard series for you, brother.
In that first half.
Yeah, almost inviting contact, that attack mentality. On full display.
Young and Bogdanović are their guards. Clint Capella is out there with Bay, and it's Hunter in at the three. That's the group starting the second half for Quinn Snyder. Here's the great Capella covering DeRozan and DeRozan.
Let's get it.
Throws it down.
Yeah, I mean, maybe could have tried for a more memorable dunk than that one.
And we know he's capable of those memorable ones. The pass to Bogdanović. In the corner, it's Hunter. And he uses the glass on the lane. Hunter's got 10 points.
Get the fuck out of here.
He could be dangerous in the pick and roll situation with that size. Hunter can't make the defense lay off him for long.
And that was another look at the fantastic Mobile One drive that happened a moment ago.
This team needed a spark, and boy, did they get one with that incredible attack.
He could have passed it.
And here's Bogdanović for 3. Rebound by the Bulls. DeRozan passes to the great. Bogdanović grabs the miss. The Hawks trail by 9. Third quarter of play with just over a minute and a half gone by. Pass to Hunter. Jacks up a 3. He scores his 5th field goal. He's taken 9 shots to get those 5.
And Hunter's shots just continue to fall. He could be in for a big one here.
The great passes to DeRozan. Basket counts.
What you talking about, a big one?
Got 4 points in the quarter.
Well, that's how you draw it up right there. A screen to shed the defense. A quick move to the bucket. And you get the lay-in.
DeRozan against Bay. It's Young on the wing. The three.
Oh.
Another three for Atlanta.
Yeah, that's too good a look to give him from behind the arc.
The Bulls leading by five. Here's the great. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
Yeah, good job to take it. Great effort.
For Chicago, they have been good at the free throw line in this one. 7 of 8. Javonte Green, he's checked in for Ball. Both free throws good from the great. Atlanta's gone 7 of 15 from three-point range tonight. They're not afraid of that shot. Here's Young. And Vucevic pulls it down.
And not a night he's going to want to remember. Just not really able to score the basketball.
Here's the great Capella covering. And some nice ball movement here by Chicago. Shot clock at five. The Bulls with another miss.
Just enough coverage to bother that three-point attempt.
And the call will go against the great. That'll be his second foul of the game. Atlanta making a switch here. Fernando's checked in. Here's Young. That one misses. So the Bulls will take it the other way. They've led by as many as 11 points.
This has not been
what the fuck?
Right here. Shot has
could have passed it.
Now it looks, Kevin, like he's pressing a bit.
And Bogdanović kicks to Young. High arcing shot. Down low. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two.
Make these.
Over the course of his career, DeRozan has increased his trips to the line. I mean, thanks in large part to getting
all right, Beverly, play D. Pause.
Atlanta making some changes. Kong moves, checked in for Clint Capella. Buddy Hield comes in for Bogdanović. And Griffin subbed in for Trae Young. The Bulls also changing it up. Jones checked in for Vucevic. Williams comes in for
Griffin. What?
And it's Patrick Beverly in for Zach LaVine.
And boy, he's really in a groove. Dominant performance last game. Same thing this time out.
Seems to be nobody standing in his way. No roadblocks for him to get to his spot, capitalize, and continue to be aggressive.
Six on the shot clock. Here's the great. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. It's going to go on Onyeka Okongwu.
Yeah, easy call.
First one falls for.
Impeccable from the line since halftime.
Johnson. Let's go. Is checked in for the Hawks. The Bulls making a change here as well. Alex Caruso is checked in for Patrick Beverly. Johnson outside. Tipped away. Pass to the great. 1:27 left in the third quarter of the game.
Too easy.
Gets it to go.
Too easy.
Look at how the hustle game has been going for the Bulls.
I like their defense tonight, and we don't talk about that side of the ball enough. You can really change a game when you get a bunch of steals and get out in transition.
And I feel like another part of tonight's game has been the hustle points, getting up and down, getting second chances, getting transition opportunities. They've been fantastic in that area.
Trae Young, he's checked in for Atlanta. LaVine's checked in for the Bulls. Here's Griffin. And the call on the shot sends
him. I was at a foul.
The Atlanta shooting their fourth and fifth shots at the foul line in the game.
Griffin, two shots.
Griffin hits them both. Bulls leading by nine. 55 seconds left to play in the third. The great. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. It's going to be on Trae Young. And he knocks down the first one. Clint Cavella, he's checked in for Griffin. He hits both from
the strike. Let's get it.
And so Young will bring
it. Dang, my allergies.
Pass to Hunter.
Fucking with my voice. What? 3-point play change here for him. I have three fouls? Turn it into a menace.
They have five more attempts in that first half.
He's made two of his three attempted tonight. The free throw drops for Hunter.
An athletic forward with a versatile skill set. Hunter has also proven he can come up big in big moments.
Here's the great. Atlanta with the rebound. Cabela's got his sixth rebound on the night. 8 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Hunter, no good. The Bulls leading by eight. Here's the great. He's got 29 points. Let's it go from 14.
Let's get it.
Goes in. The great's got 10 points here in the second half.
Yeah, he's got to knock that down if you give it to him. Uncompetitive there defensively.
The defense also looking defeated. The lack of hustle is driving the coaching staff a little bit batty right there.
And as we end the third quarter, a double-digit deficit will make it tough to come back. Bulls lead by 10. And time for the short break and stay right. And it's time to bring up the State Farm assist of the game.
And definitely deserving of the prize tonight. How about the read he made here? Looking like a point guard, putting the pass right on the money.
So helpful to the offensive versatility when your bigs can create, freeing everybody up, and that cut was wide open.
And you are back with us live as we bring you continuing coverage of the Eastern Conference Semifinals. On the court for the Bulls, getting this fourth quarter started. They've got Vucevic all out there with the great. Then it's Zach LaVine, and it's DeRozan in at the four. And off the left side of the rim, and it swirls in for it. Bogdanović has got the first basket as we get going in the fourth for the Hawks. The great misses. The Hawks trail by eight.
Fuck.
It's Young on the wing. He's covered by Ball. And Ball with the block.
Alonzo is a point guard, but it's 6'6", using that wingspan.
Just in a perfect position to grab that rebound and then get the putback.
Here's the great. Rebounded by Capella.
Capella's I got to chill out.
Rebounds in the game. Getting it done. Hunter shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
Well, playing to see how,
the fuck is he on fire?
For his team, he gets that shot off. He gets a trip to the line.
And both free throws good for Hunter. We're just over a minute into this final quarter of play. LaVine for three.
Why would you shoot that? Why would you do that? Why would you do that?
Tell the story in this game.
Here's Young, got a piece of it, and they get it back. And that one off.
Bro, how?
Well, they left it until the fourth quarter, but finally the run they needed to get back into this one.
Finally got themselves in the trenches. Momentum completely shifted now. Got a tight
we needed this time out. Fuck.
Time called here, the Bulls decide to talk it over.
Definitely not pleased with their rebounding at the defensive end. The number of putbacks they've allowed has been terrible. I'm sure that's what he's going to address during this timeout.
And there's the foul on the shot. He'll go to the line for two. Now let's take a moment to get your guys' take on the scoring so far for the Hawks.
The three-pointers and how well they're able to shoot them. You wonder if they can keep it up, and boy, happy.
All game long, they've just done a great job of keeping the pressure on the defense and penetrating with the pass. They've gotten everything inside, and they've converted there.
Young uses the glass to finish the layup.
Well, they're getting stops. And
you got to play better defense, bro.
On the offensive end.
Yeah, coaching staff Brody. Probably loves this, just grinding out defensive possessions, which is helping them get back into their offensive flow.
Come on, bro. Make your fucking shots.
They're on a 10-2 run here, and it's Bogdanović in the corner. backed in, coming off the assist from Young.
Now we tied.
Young's got 5 assists tonight.
A tough first half, but it's been a different story here since the break.
Bulls have gone a dismal 0-5 to get the fourth quarter underway. But great passes to Vucevic. And
that wasn't a foul.
Well, that's just great timing. Interfering with those long limbs, Capella. Another shot block.
The shot's good from Bayes.
Come on, bro. Don't do this now.
I can imagine a team playing coming down the stretch.
Well, I hope there's one player on that team out there that has
interest
in winning this game. Right now, it doesn't look to be one.
And you don't want to allow too many of those short ones with the game right now in the balance.
Bogdanović up top. Hunter dishes to Bogdanović. And he makes good on the layup.
Bro, Vucevic, you motherfucker.
Look at the clock, a little under 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth. DeRozan passes to the great.
Let's go.
Nice touch off the glass. The great's got it all tied up now for the Bulls.
Just a terrific all-around scoring effort from him. I mean, it's because of that that they're even in this game.
Young's shot is off.
Well, a lot of players in the league are going to make that shot, and for him, it's pretty much automatic. It's a good defensive effort to prevent the layup.
A free throw good from the great.
Number 13. Taking two.
All free throws good from the great.
Let's get it.
Twice before sending him to the line again. He gets locked in when the game gets close.
Levine against Hunter.
2 minutes remaining in the game.
And how's that a foul?
So he'll get a chance at the line.
His second.
Hits on Zach Levine. First free throw is.
How is that a foul?
The gap to one. And he cannot convert on the second.
What?
Inside.
Bro.
Young. Hunter, great position.
Bro. Bro, what the fuck?
Outside Bogdanović. It's Young on the wing. He's covered by Ball. And the dunk by Capella.
Bro, what?
Capella, not the guy you expect, but cool under pressure that time.
Here's the great, defended by Young. And Capella sends it back.
Bro, what the fuck? No way.
Looking to end his cold spell. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
Yeah, and in these moments, you make decisions like that. That's a poor one. You do not want to foul.
No way we're losing, bro.
In this situation.
So he goes two for
come
two
on, bro.
And it's a 5-point game.
And those free throws will mean a ton now. It makes it a two-possession game.
Here's the great. He is covered by Bogdanović. The great passes to DeRozan and stolen.
Bro, you about to lose. You fucking lost. You lost.
And the Hawks lead by 7. And it's DeRozan with the ball for Chicago. Out to the wing. Ball from long range. The Bulls with another miss.
And close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time.
Greg, nothing short of some once-in-a-lifetime plays are going to save them now.
Yeah, the door is just about to close on this one. But hey,
why would you shoot that? Dumb fuck.
Ball against Young.
We lost. Great game, though. We lost.
Series.
You know, Kevin, momentum is so critical. And you know they'll want. way into game two.
It's time for us to say so long. We hope you've enjoyed our coverage during the second round of the NBA Eastern Conference Playoffs. So for David Aldridge, Greg Anthony, Brent Berry, and the whole 2K Sports crew,